with it. Uccello flipped in. Godinho chips it over the goal. And it's saved by a Rochester player. And now Brandon Miller will jump up and grab it. And how close was that for Toronto? Godinho was able to chip it past Miller. McMahon was in the area getting back, and he might have saved a goal for the Rhinos. 4 minutes of added time.
4 minutes has been added. 4 minutes has been added.
Ringhof and McMahon were the players back.